Chase will send it down to you guys on the Fast Forward Media side here tonight. Chase?
Check, check. Yeah, thank you, Troy. Appreciate it. We're down here with your Fast Time Qualifier tonight. Logan Seedy's number 51 factory QRC car. Burris Racing on the side of this. Jimmy Ellis, the owner of factory QRC cars, has allowed us to do a QRC kart tour. So here we go. We got your basic 500cc chain-driven carbureted motor here. And puts out about 100 horsepower out of these things. Come right on the back side of the car here. Chain driven, like I said. You see the shifter in there? Push that thing down one time and you are in gear ready to fire off one of these factory QRC cars. Got your big shift tail tank here. There's no fuel in this thing. It ain't a silver crown car. That's just for looks. Now you come over to the driver's side. This is where the driver will hop into this race car. You look inside the cockpit. Got your Ultra Shield seat. This is what Logan CD runs every weekend. You got guys that run other boats for the joys. Turkey is another big one of those seats that you run out here. And look in there, also got the wing slider here. If you want to pull this back, and if you're a little loose on the racetrack, pull it back and get tighten this thing up a little bit. Now come up to the front part of the race car. Got your hood here, we'll take it off the car. Put it down on the ground real quick. Got your radiator right here, your put it on radiator. Keeps the car nice and cool. Look over here, got your basic pedal assembly. And it makes it real nice for these guys to come out here like Tim Kaden, Brad Sweet. It is very easy to change the length and stuff on these pedals. Also got some weights here. Logan CD not able to make weight all by himself, so they add weight to this car, keep the front end on the ground as well. And also right here, if you zoom in right here, if somebody gets into trouble on the racetrack, there's these two knuckle bolts right here. And if you bend a spindle or a tie rod or something, it is very easy to fix that. These guys at QRC really put something together good here. Loosen these up. You can change one of these in just 30 seconds flat. Get back out on the racetrack, get back out there racing. And that's your QRC car tour. Chase Rock. I'm going to send it back up to Troy. Hitting it to Troy.